Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. This is part two of creating a classic military dog tag. Picking up from where we left off, we're ready to add text. Open your horizontal type tool and choose a font. I'm using another typewriter regular. If you'd like to use it, I provided its link in the video's description or project files. For this font, I'll make its size 33 points, the anti-aliasing sharp, and left alignment. Click the color box to open the color picker. In the brightness field, type in 70% and click OK. Click on your document and type whatever you want. However, the military's regulation is your last name, first name and middle initial, social security number, blood type, and religion. To reposition your text, open your Move tool and move it. Go to Layer, Rasterize, and Type. Our text is there, it's just hard to see in the thumbnail. Let's rename the text. Double-click the existing name and press Ctrl or Command A to select it. Type in Text 1, then press Enter or Return. Make two copies of it by pressing Ctrl or Command J twice. Name the middle copy Text 2 and the top copy Text 3. Temporarily hide the top two layers and make Text 1 active. Double-click on an empty area of the layer to open its layer style window. Click Stroke and the color box. In the brightness field, type in 70%. Then click OK. Make the size 2 pixels and click OK. Go back to Layer, Rasterize, and Layer Style. This merges the stroke layer with the text. Click the FX icon and click Bevel Emboss. Click Outer Bevel and make the size 3 pixels. Uncheck Global Light, make the angle minus 149 degrees, and the altitude 26 degrees. Open the Gloss Contour Picker and click Cove Deep. Make the highlight mode Vivid Light. Click Outer Glow. Change the blend mode to Linear Burn and click the color box. Pick Black and click OK. Make the opacity 18%, the spread 40%, and the size 12 pixels. Then click OK. Reduce the fill to 0. This makes the text invisible, but all the effects that we add to it remain visible. Make Text 2 visible and active. Reduce its fill to 0, and as before, double-click on an empty area of the layer to open its layer style window. Click Bevel and Emboss. Make its style outer bevel, the direction down, the size 9 pixels, and the highlights opacity 100%. Click Contour. Open the Contour Picker and click Cove Deep. Click Drop Shadow. Make the distance 3 pixels and the size 5 pixels. Then click OK. Make Text 3 visible and active. reduce its fill to zero, and open its layer style window. Click Bevel and Emboss. Make the size 3 pixels and its gloss contour cone. Then click OK. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.